As monarchies weakened, local feudal lords grew in power. The first knights simply protected their lords' domains. However, with the reforms of the late 11th century, knights became protectors of the peace. They valued courage and honor, fighting heretics and heathens in God's name. In this age, one company of knights was said to be invincible due to two men. Leon Belmont, a courageous man who feared nothing and whose combat abilities were second to none. And Matthias Kronqvist, a genius tactician whose learning made him an exception in a largely illiterate society. They trusted each other completely, and they were bound by an old friendship. However, sorrow awaited Matthias upon his return from a victorious campaign. It was news of the sudden death of his beloved wife, Elisabetha. Matthias's grief was profound, and he became bedridden. A year has passed since then. Thanks to Leon's efforts, their company remains proudly undefeated. However, a mysterious army of monsters suddenly appears in Leon's domain. The Crusades are raging in the east, and since the church is focusing on fighting heathens rather than monsters, it has forbidden unauthorized battles. Leon wants permission to sortie, but the church has no intention of granting it. One night, Matthias struggles from his sickbed and tells Leon that the appearance of the monsters is tied to a vampire who has a castle in the forest called Eternal Night, and that Leon's betrothed, Sarah, has been kidnapped and brought to that castle. Leon realizes that he must renounce his title to rescue his beloved. The forest is swollen with darkness, as if it would rob away everything, and only moonlight provides a ray of hope. A great legend is about to begin.
And that is plot. Hello and welcome to the Castlevania Timeline Marathon and why I am an idiot.
Yay!
I am joined by Maeve and apparently Demos.
Hey guys!
Dear God, what have I gotten myself into?
I don't know, but that was an epic intro and it made me very happy.
I probably should turn down the game a little more. That should do it.
Now, you've played Castlevania before, right?
I played a few of them, not all of them.
Okay. I haven't played any of them before, and I also don't really know a whole lot about the plot, so...
Vampires and Goth.
Well, yeah, I gathered that...
No, literally, Bram Stoker's Dracula is canon.
Yeah, like I knew
that much. No, it's literally canon in this story.
I knew that much.
Okay. So, we're not starting with Castlevania 1, we are starting with the literal prologue to the whole series, Lament of Innocence, on PS2. And just, let's just get this over with. Teletrab. Lord Teletrab.
Teletrab!
Teletrab. Oh, it's barely gonna fit.
But it does.
Yes. Yeah. Oh. It helps if I pick yes.
I mean, yes. Generally.
Oh, Lord.
Well.
I'm not sure how well the audio is going to be mixing, but plot!
Running, running, running. Running, running, running. Ooh, shiny running.
What just happened?
You
felt something strange.
Ah, he must really like you. You won't be able to leave now.
Who's there?
Now, don't get so excited. I'm just an old man. I just came to gawk at the man crazy enough to come here.
You don't seem like a monster.
Of course not. What is your name?
Leon.
Leon. You're not Baron Leon Belmont.
Just Leon Belmont. I have given up my title. And you, old man?
Pardon me, Lord Belmont. My name is Rinaldo Gandolfi.
You can call me Leon, and I will call you Rinaldo. Don't call me Lord. We're equals now.
As you wish. Now, please follow me to my cottage. I want to talk to you. Wait here a moment. There's something I want to give you.
Rinaldo, can I ask you something?
What is it?
Why are you living in a place like this?
I have unfinished business with Walter Bernhard, the master of this forest.
Unfinished business?
Not worth mentioning. I owe him.
Well, I won't ask any more, but you're not in danger living so close to him?
It seems eternal life is extremely boring. He enjoys playing at cat and mouse with the hunters that come here. Though, of course, there's no way that he could ever lose. He thinks that my helping hunters makes the game more fun.
So...
I see. But what do you mean by there being no way he could lose?
But Belmont is asking the good questions of why...
Vampires are loved by the night, and this forest is locked in eternal darkness.
This is interesting plot.
He has never been defeated.
Well, that may be so, but I must go ahead and face him.
Did he take someone precious?
Yes, he abducted my betrothed. How did you know that?
It's what he always does when he starts the game. You came unarmed. Your courage astonishes me.
I do have a weapon, just not my sword. That belongs to the company, and I left behind when I gave up my title.
Honest to a fault.
I heard that many hunters have met their end here. If that's the case, getting weapons shouldn't be hard.
Take this with you. It will help you against monsters.
Watch out. Vampire killer!
What is this?
A whip made with alchemy. It's stronger than any dead man's discarded sword.
Alchemy? I'm not familiar with that word.
Not surprising. Field experiments with the principles of God's creation of the world.
Frame rate.
The only person who truly understands it is Matthias.
You know Lord Kronqvist?
I have known him longer than you have. His family has a book of secret arts, originally handed down orally.
Spell card.
Secret arts? I never knew.
Because they're
of
secret.
Of course not. Only a handful of people in this world know about it. There are some who consider alchemy to be heresy.
Only a little bit.
I see.
Are you one of them?
Nope.
No. If you are an acquaintance of Matthias, you are trustworthy. I will use this whip with gratitude.
Oh, will you now?
Oh my.
Put your left hand out.
my left hand.
Spanking it like with this? The ruler, are we?
No, he's doing the hokey pokey.
Don't move now.
But aren't I not supposed to shake it all about?
Glowy hand!
Glorious! This actually looks pretty decent for a PS2 game.
Heck yeah.
That should do it. You can put it down now.
You gonna explain what you did? Bro?
What was that?
The gauntlet is enchanted now.
A spell?
Some enemies' attacks release a special power. If you block them with the gauntlet, you can gather that power.
What can I do with the gathered power?
Mm-hmm. You'll be able to use magical relics by releasing that power.
By releasing
magical relics?
Right. Those who excel in magic can use them. I have cast the spell so that you can use them as well. I have some. You should be able to obtain them in the castle as well.
I understand.
Right now, this is all I can do for you.
Rinaldo. Thank you.
Wait a minute. I forgot to tell you something. The door leading to his throne is guarded by five monsters.
So I will need to defeat them first.
That's right. That's essentially the test you must pass to fight him.
What a bothersome...
This should be a little better.
I told you before. To him, this is a game.
I realize that, but...
If you have troubles, come back here anytime. They won't be free, but I'll keep potions on hand for you.
Potions!
Thank you. I appreciate it.
There will be five monsters. Not four.
But five.
Not six.
Not seven.
The number shall be exactly five.
Right, that's items, that's relics, orbs. Orbs! I have a whip, armor, accessory one, and accessory two.
Sounds like a good night.
Alright, so D-pad gives me items.
Oh! Swishy whip.
That's whip.
His coat is fabulous. Sorry, guys.
Alright. Oh, God. That's a jump.
He's got hops.
Especially in that much armor.
That's impressive.
I'm guessing I'm supposed to go this way.
Is that what the arrows mean?
Sure, let's go with that.
You're not gonna go that way, are you?
Okay, that's cool. I can use the left stick to, quick menu. You okay there, Leon? What?
So many cutscenes.
Sarah, wait for me.
I'm coming to save you. Bro.
Now, who was the one that died? Was it the other guys?
I think it was the other guys?
Or is he just like a... Thank you. I would never have guessed.
I love how this is when they give you the title. Good job, guys.
I cannot read that.
Prelude to the Dark Abyss.
Thank you. Okay, so... Alright. Lack of camera control is fine. What the fuck is this?
I don't know.
Alright, so that's... So these two are guard. That is... Knight. Oh, okay, so this is my, sub ability.
Squishy whip.
How do you knight? How do you... Skill list.
You know nothing!
Look at all the skills I have.
You know nothing!
Small attack, big attack, jump, circle. Okay. Small attack.
Swish.
Big attack.
It's a good thing I'm not doing anything right now.
Okay, so that takes one heart. Oh!
Oh!
That was cool.
That's fun. What's that?
Alchemy thing, I think.
Go poke it.
Hold on. Hearts. Oh, they respawn!
There's a thing and you should go poke it. Oh, wrong way.
I guess that's a barrier?
Only some of them respawn. Oh, what a noise.
Cobwebs.
I think I gotta burn them.
Can I burn?
I don't know. See if you can grab a torch.
Dizzy.
Yeah, a little bit. Go up the stairs.
Come on, I want to try that. I want to do that again.
Okay, yeah. That's fine. Ooh, can you get up to the... Is there a next level?
Seal has been formed by five monsters.
Oh,
second.
That must be the throw bird. Can you go... Is there another... Oh, no, I think it's enough.
I can get up there. Oh.
Not that one. Maybe... Oh, yes, that one.
This actually controls a lot better than I expected it to. I was expecting this game to be total shit, to be honest.
Well, are you in there yet?
No.
Head for the exit.
Journey Jump Leon can do a can jump a second time.
Yay!
I have a double jump!
Yes, that is correct.
Item event. Marker stone 1. You can place a mark on the world map with this magical stone. I did not think I would have a double jump. There we go. Those. Alright, potion. Is there anything else? Doesn't look like it. Take advantage of places where can traverse by hooking on the whip and swinging.
Ooh!
Potion.
Serum. Okay, I think you need to do the double jump. Swishy bit.
Or just a swishy bit.
That's what. Ooh, ho, ho. Swishy bit.
I don't think I can get up there. Head first. Defeat all the enemies in the room. Be gone, Skelly Bones! Stop it!
You got $10!
Okay, guard command. Move quickly in the direction of the left analog stick. The left analog stick to do void action. So it was guard plus
left.
X. Oh!
That's fun.
Classic Belmont backflip.
He killed the things.
Hearts. Hearts are important to use sub weapons.
Oh.
hope that's the right door.
No.
What is that? I didn't read it. Did I just exit the door?
You did.
Goodbye.
Good job. There you go. You have to do the swingy bits. Nice try.
Uncursed potion.
That's nice. Ooh, is there other stuff? I think there was more shiny things.
Which one?
Loot every... Oh, never mind. Loot everything. Loot all the things.
Do I have to do a double jump, maybe?
I think maybe. I don't know. There you go. Oh, oh, magical ticket. Is that a Yu-Gi-Oh card?
Probably. Let's see what that does.
Return to Ronaldo. Ooh!
That would probably be.
That did it. Hearts. Loot everything.
Guard against an enemy. Ooh. Purple glow, and he will see even relics. Is that a relic? Relic!
Nice. Ooh.
Press hold while guarding to activate relic. Don't know how I hit him.
He hit your steps.
Okay, MP not hearts. Okay, hearts are sub-weapon, MP is...
relics.
Yes.
Which are not the same thing.
Go through this door, right?
I'm guessing that's what the blue arrow's going through the door. Yes.
Well, there's blue arrows on the other door, too.
Yeah, they were...
Oh! You!
Hey, you got through your first monster!
Yeah.
Go you!
Because this is so bad.
Yes.
Just a dagger. Damn. Mine. Also mine. Did we go through the store already?
You got a dollar!
Wait, did we go through the door? Or did we go through this door? Let's go through that door.
Oh, wait, I think you're supposed to use the marker.
Huh?
I think that's why you're supposed to use the marker.
Find out.
Nope.
Oh, save point. Yes, I want to save. Alright, so blue doors are saved. Alright. And they respawn.
More money!
Marker. of the door yet. It's shiny. I got a map. Oh,
There's a secret in the veins.
I think I found a secret. Okay, this is not as bad as I thought it was going to be. I was expecting this to be a lot worse.
Yeah.
I think that's locked on here. Beam into your skinny pouch. Skelly bug. That is so much fun. Save room again.
I'm very confused.
I am very lost. Cause alright, this is the room I was just in.
Are you sure it's the same save room?
Oh, cause I exited through this door, okay. Alright, let's go through the door. Those are new!
Those are very new.
$250.
Hey. I'm gonna
go through this door.
Open the door.
Oh. sub weapon. Bomb. That's helpful. Looks new. act like I know where I'm going. Ooh. Oh.
Wait, never mind.
I thought those were good stuff.
Yeah, I made that fire.
Yep. Oh god!
Ah. Let us not. Let us
not. Got the MP. Cannot use. Oh. Oh.
Good job.
Oh, this is a big map. You're saying I still haven't explored that hallway, and then that hallway leads back to, like, where I missed, apparently. It looks like there's a basement, too? Watch, this is the hallway that leads straight to that one hallway we missed. You know that one door? Like in the
one place?
Yeah, that one time. Yoshi eggs. Kill everyone. Oh my! This kills him in one hit. Two doors. Okay, this leads back to a place I missed. So... I'm actually kind of liking this so far. The controls are still a little wonky, but...
Thank you.
button mash.
Press all of the buttons.
Which door?
Oh, stops. I'm fine. So helpful.
Missed. Oh, yes. Oh, the axe is so satisfying. If it hits. Stop and let me hit you. Holy water. Let's see what's down here. Like, holy water is usually, like, one of the best sub-weapons in, like, the Castlevania game. Also, I am not looking forward to doing Castlevania 2. What is this? I just jump over everything, by the way. Jump over the barriers. So that seems a little broken. Oh, wait. $1,000. Missed a door, but that's fine. Ooh, wolf skeleton. This is holy water, by the way. Alright. I cannot go this way. So, yay. Go back. They seem to love giving you money at this early on. Basically. I at least want to get this first part done before we head out. What do you think?
That is a
like I think like hour and a half sessions, maybe. Like what do you think? Water is so good. Ooh. Mid-air combo with the whip. But holy water! Be blessed! Bless you! Be blessed to heaven! Whip is mainly used for, like, guardrails, it seems. Alright, so this door loops around to here. While the other door seems to go straight towards the boss. Let's just see what's over here. It might just be like another passageway that we just couldn't get through. Or we could have, and I just didn't notice it. Either or is probably correct. What do you think?
Yeah.
Oh, it's this one. Shortcut. know. It's just, it seemed like just a shortcut, to be honest. Like, it was, yeah, it was probably just a shortcut to get to here. Done with this castle.
That's exciting.
Hopefully. Let's bend through this door. Excuse me. Get away. Yellow and that's red.
Okay. Are there different colors?
Yeah, there's two to three different colors, I feel. I don't know either. Right. go straight. It seems like I missed the door there and there. But it looks like you can go straight into that door. Dangerously low in health, and I did not realize it. Ah! There we go. Path of Secret Remains, I'm in, like, this area. Oh, besides, I'm in the wrong, because this is just a secret door. The door I need to go through is right here.
Yeah.
I'll just get the secret door later. Just locked on. That must be where we need to go here. doesn't seem to be anything else here. There's hidden rooms to the left and to the right of me. Are those where I'm supposed to go? This is way more complicated than it should be. Okay, where's the wolf's foot?
It's on a balcony in my room.
Thank you.
Go forward.
But I've been through all the rooms.
Okay, but I remember there's that one balcony. Okay, I'll get it.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, but I can't get to it. I need the wolf's foot, don't I? Maybe it's in here since the door before.
Shelves that you can jump to.
Bats, apparently. That seems promising.
Maybe it's one of the locks or a wolf.
Oh, eyeball! Oh ah. God, eyeball! Be cleansed! Those do not look friendly.
Oh.
Red skelly bones. Sound friendly. Okay, what?
Oh.
Oh. There we go, MP. Can you die? Holy water! That did not seem on.
Doors unlocked.
Is there any more balconies?
I don't know. I think we have to come
marker, stone 6. Alright, we have another one of these. Jump! Okay. Well, I am highly concerned and confused. Okay, where else am I? How do we get to that one?
That is a great question.
That's probably the other one I need. There's so many of them.
Exactly.
Is it this one?
Do you really think they do that in some room?
Because that's the axe. Well, here's the thing. There's the room that is full of zombies that keeps locking up in the beginning. Is it this room?
I really think
because these are skeleton swords, and that's. Was a save room.
The text walkthrough that I'm looking at literally just says the room with the skeleton warriors. Mm.
Okay. Stream end, because I personally cannot think of what to do. And we'll figure it out next time, probably either tomorrow or the next day. Alright. See you guys.